God in and through his life.
Er regiert ein Land zugrunde.
He will govern a nation into destruction.
Eine europäische Regierung.
And a European government.
Die in ihrer neuen Verfassung Gott nicht ehren will.
Who in their new constitution does not honor God.
Wird Europa vernichtend regieren.
Will bring Europe into an area of destruction.
Und es ist an Gott gelegen.
But it is God's matter.
Segen.
When blessing comes.
Oder Fluch.
He decides between curse or blessing.
Er ist das Leben.
Let's pray now and say with me, dear Lord Jesus Christ.
Ich habe dein Wort gehört.
I have heard your word.
Ich nehme deine Einladung an.
I accept your invitation.
Ich sage ja zu Jesus.
Ich sage ja zu Jesus.
I say yes to Jesus.
I say yes to Jesus.
Forgive me my sins.
Forgive me my sins.
Breche alle Ketten.
Breche alle Ketten.
Many that feel that now is the time for the presence of God to touch the city of Berlin. Hallelujah. And we're expecting, Lord, a move of your Spirit upon us as we go forth. Hallelujah. Bless the efforts of every person here today, and that we may give greater testimony tomorrow of what you have done. Oh.